How do I blend colors well in sketchbook app? You may be wondering so. In particular, if you draw an illustration concerning black and white photographs like I did this time, it will be difficult to understand how to blend skin and hair. For such people, it is convenient to create a format that blends colors in advance. It is also a simple practice for those who are not good at blending colors. First, let's prepare a reference color image. The location of the sketchbook eyedropper feature can be confusing. Tap the small circle at the bottom as shown in this image. Then, you will see 5 buttons. Select the button in the middle of it. After selecting the eyedropper, tap on the color image. One thing to keep in mind when you use the eyedropper is that the tapped area is not necessarily the color of your choice. When you use it, the selected color will be displayed. It disappears when you release the pen or finger. So hold down and select the color you want. The color selected with the eyedropper will be painted with a bucket this time. At this time, choose the most used color. Focusing on that color, add color darkness and brightness to blend. When I was painting with a bucket, I tried to create a new layer and paint. However, if it is a new layer, the color will stick out as a whole. In sketchbook, buckets and lasso tools only work for illustrations that you draw directly. So be careful when you use these features. First, enclose the part to be painted with the magic wand tool when you paint. If you do so, the color will not stick out, so it will be convenient. This feature also doesn't work when I try to use it in a new layer. So, let's use it on the layer where the line is drawn properly. The parts of the body are basically uneven, so you have to consider the lightness and darkness of the color when you paint. However, the format of the circle this time is very simple to paint the light and dark of the color. The outside is darkened, and the inside is brighter. Brushes can create soft colors by using coarse watercolor or color builder. A useful brush for blending colors is the Smudge type. The brushes in the menu on the left are basically all easy to use. One of them is Smudge Pen. However, you can see many other brushes by tapping the brush and selecting library. Scroll through that library, and you will see a category labeled Smudge. If you choose a smudge brush that suits you, you can blend the color as well. This time, I made a blend of hair color as well as skin color. It is convenient to make something like this, because it will be helpful when you paint seriously. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push your like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So, please subscribe to AnimeMbo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So, I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.